We really need to find ways to encourage good candidates to move to those schools where they're needed most. And that might mean about moving to those areas of the country where the challenge is greatest, but also then the rewards could be greatest.